Hello, back in Dead by Daylight as a Dark Lord, take two. Fucking hell. I keep having bad games with him. I've now got to kill my obsession twice. By any means. It's always this one. Bollocks. She's not my obsession, but she's got a toolbox. I want her dead. And if I leave, I'll get like a half an hour penalty, because that's what happened last time. I still don't understand why killers get why there's a penalty. Somebody leaving does not make it worse for any of the other players. Killers get to play against bots, survivors get a quicker win. What's the problem? I haven't even seen my obsession yet. Oh, fuck off. Oh, for God's sake. Fuck off! I'm fine, fine. Christ. Fucking leave then. Thanks for watching. Sorry I'm fucking useless.